Hey, boys and goys. It's that time again. Time for some more disgustingly average football. It's a car crash outside, don't worry about that. Play the box. I can take the box. Where are them powder blues at? There we go.
Hi there, I'm Chris Berman. Here we go.
It's always powder blues at home.
Guys who exploded on the scene last season. Look no further than wide receiver Steve Smith, from 10 catches as a rookie in 2001 to 88 a year ago. Not to mention return. He has more than a rock.
See if See if the Flutie magic can continue. I don't know. He didn't really do so great in that last game.
Those who really own those seats as we get set to
begin
this exciting game. Welcome to Qualcomm
San Diego.
Dan Steven. At my side, my cohort Peter O'Keefe. Peter, our game features one of the best wideouts in the game.
Unquestionably, Dan. Steve Smith is one of those
right,
guys
there's Steve
who
Smith.
Considered too short to play receiver in the NFL, but he loves to prove his doubters wrong. And he
hasn't contributed much in the last couple weeks as Hakeem has.
The game begins, Peter, but first,
but maybe they'll turn around this
talk.
Week. Why's Doug Flutie out here in long sleeves? Are you cold in San Diego? Damn you, Buccaneers. I'm probably going to call them the Fuccaneers at least once.
The ref gets the signal and we're set. Keating kicks it. And we are underway. Clayton fields the opening kickoff
right,
at
turd.
The 11. Tackled at the 32. Well, it looks like the weather is cooperating with us today.
Oh, that was a good
Susie
return. Bad kick, good return.
Thanks, Dan. It's a slightly breezy day today, but it probably isn't
enough. Let's
get
this defense going.
That much. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Susie. The Buccaneers will start this drive at their 32-yard line. Pittman takes his first carry of the game and maybe picks up one on the play.
All those injuries. I forgot Kevin Dyson got injured too. That sucked. Brad Johnson. That's a name I haven't heard in a while. Fuck you, Allstott. And Ronnie Barber is not playing because his tummy hurts.
Third down, one man back.
Blitz it again. Blitz him again. I dare you to throw. Like I could have easily picked that off. What was he doing? That was basically a punt.
Incomplete. Well, the knee holds tight on third and long and forces an incompletion. That was a good call by the defensive coordinator.
Almost got there.
It sure was. Perfect D for that situation.
And it will bring up fourth down. Caldwell, fair catch.
All right, here we go. Good start. Good start on defense. Let's wake up that offense, shall we?
Get their offense on the field and we'll start this drive at their own 27-yard line. Tomlinson gets the call on
the go LT.
Rambles for about five.
Pick up five right up the gut. Not so bad. Screw it. Let's do the same thing.
Second down, three wideouts in the game.
Didn't work so well that time.
Behind the line of scrimmage, Shelton Quarles was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
They don't let that play get back to the line of scrimmage, and that will bring up third down.
Yeah, you know what? Why not? Kind of clear out that other side. Nice catch.
They convert on third down.
Justin Peel easily outclassed his defender on that catch, and he had that play all the way.
Nice play, and they will convert on third.
Great execution, Dan. They did everything right.
Let's just try this.
And bunch of receivers out there. Defense is expecting that, and they go to nickel.
Flutie airs.
Oh, got a man. What a catch by Parker.
And he stopped right there. That will bring up first down.
Eric Parker plays this one perfectly.
Parker putting in some work early.
At the right time to make the catch. The defense should be embarrassed.
Wobbly pass, but it got there.
They had him double covered, and they still couldn't get to the ball in time.
That's all you can really ask for.
He's an incredible receiver. Nothing gets in his way.
Peter, it's early in the game. It's the first.
Still no touchdowns for Parker this year. He's got 38 catches, but no touchdowns.
Well, then obviously it's a huge boost, but there's still a lot of game left.
Tomlinson carries this one off to the right.
Nice running room there.
Tackled at the 31.
LaDainian Tomlinson played it smart back there by following his blockers, and that allowed him to make some good yards.
Peter, what a nice pickup to get them into a second and short situation.
Yeah, great play, and now they have a bunch of options on what to try next.
Oh, you gotta be faster than that, LT.
That brings up first down.
Okay, I like this. I like this. I like this matchup. Ow. Of course, it was knocked down. Oh, well. We'll get it next time, Hakeem. Some work out of this.
This pass will
got there a little late.
To the ground,
I tried.
And it's incomplete. That will bring up fourth down. Fourth down, and the field goal unit is on the field.
All right, let's not fuck this up.
With the 42
fucked it.
Yard
God, I'm no good at kicking field goals.
Nate Keating usually can make these with some regularity, but not today. Oh, something went wrong there from the get-go.
Just fucked it.
The Buccaneers stalled early last drive, and we'll have to wait and see what happens here. They'll start at their 33-yard line. Moore goes in motion. Allston picks up a yard on the play, and that brings up second down. And he did a super job of lining up his man.
Getting shit, Allston. Not today.
That's a great battle down there, Dan. This time, the D won.
Get back here.
Jacob.
Johnson throws a bullet to the flat, and it's caught at the 33. Gets out at the 36.
Brad Johnson played
the Keenan McCardell.
Zeroing in on his man despite the coverage. You know, it's all about accuracy in that situation.
Well, not much of a game there, and they will
keep surprising myself with how many players I can recognize. I mean, it's not that impressive. I was watching a lot of football back then. Oh, nice.
Makes a play on this and forces the incompletion.
Is that Quentin Jammer? Yeah, boy.
Quentin Jammer swatted that one away cleanly. The receiver didn't have a prayer in getting that one.
How about that defense? Killing it out here.
Bidwell takes the snap and punts it away.
I can get a yard or two off of this.
Stop at the 31.
Reese Caldwell racked up a few yards on the run back there, whittling down the size of the punt a little bit.
Is there any play action out of this package? Just one.
But. The Chargers had their last drive stall out at the end. We'll see if they can keep momentum throughout this one, which starts at the 31-yard line.
I don't know if I like that.
Tomlinson has his number called on first down and picks up a couple.
Derek Brooks.
Flutie makes the throw after the play.
Oh my goodness. A game.
Hunted down at the 39. It will be first down.
What a throw and an even better catch.
The field on this one and completes the pass. It's worth another look. Oh, he's got such a strong arm. What a powerful throw.
A well
designed. Swear, you get that guy one-on-one on the outside and it's just money.
First down, two wideouts on the field.
That's fine.
Doug Flutie rolled the dice by targeting a receiver with two defenders near him. But the pass clicked and they'll move the ball.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Look at them all backed up. They're afraid of Flutie. Oh my goodness. That guy was not fooled.
That brings up third down.
Of course, that's Derek Brooks. He's not going to be fooled.
That's his second tackle so far.
Oh, makes the catch, but that was just a little bit too short, bud.
That will bring up fourth down.
Smith got out of bounds after getting some yardage.
Oh, I'm really contemplating just going for it.
A good play gets them close, but only close.
And close does not count in the NFL.
Fourth down.
Let's try it. Even the playoff race now can't hold anything back. Just barely got it.
Pass the markers and convert the fourth down. Peter, are you as surprised as I am that they went for it there? I completely expected them to kick the field goal and take the lead.
Oh, so did I. I don't care how much you believe in your offense, you can't pass up an opportunity to take the lead.
Through one quarter already, nothing.
The first quarter, and it's still a scoreless
game. I've already ran it 8 times with Tomlinson. That's a little much. Roll out. Hakeem. That was my fault. Yeah, I know about the injuries.
Unfortunately so. Well, we've got some notable injuries this season. Teams are doing their best to put their best team on the field each week, but the injuries are piling up. There's no avoiding it. The key is to have depth in your roster and just hope for the best.
I don't like that.
Flutie throws a ball and it's tipped. Incomplete.
Brian Kelly managed to disrupt things. He got in there and he smacked that pass away. Great D.
That is their fourth batted ball. I tell you, we've seen a number of good defensive plays from this squad.
We sure have. We'll see if they can keep it up, though.
Third down. And this will be the eighth play of the drive.
Nice throw, nice catch. First down.
Reese Caldwell had three guys covering him, but look what happens. Incredible catch.
Third and long, and they get the big play to convert. What do you think of that, Peter?
I love it. That's what football is all about, making the big plays when you need to, and you can't coach that.
You get a little fancy? Your boy Doug Flutie. Fuck, just had to get rid of that thing.
It's incomplete.
High hopes for this play, but gotta commit. Oh, maybe. See what happens when you doubt yourself. This had some good blocks.
He gets the touchdown off a nice play. Fantastic athleticism.
What a player.
And that's all he needs to do, really. Just get that one touchdown. And, oh my good God.
Somehow he misses it.
How did I bonk the extra point off of the upright?
What in the world? Oh, you don't see this much. And if you did, there would be a lot of kickers.
I swear it sounded like that announcer was going like, what the fuck just happened?
No good. That is embarrassing.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Keating kicks it off. Clayton fields it all the way back at the one.
Ooh.
Down at the 26. Big hit. Interesting order to the division, isn't there?
Oh, you bet.
Tampa's also at 7-5. New Orleans 8-4.
The Buccaneers.
I think I beat New Orleans earlier this year.
Ball recently. We'll see what they do on this drive as they start at their own 26-yard line. Pittman goes right up the middle and chews up about four on the play.
See if they can finally get a first down. They went the whole first quarter without one.
5 yards to go. Galloway goes in motion.
Brown 31.
Oh, he's wide open. No! No, he's gone.
25-15.
McCardell.
I think that a kick in the pants. Jammer just fucking up. Just missed that tackle.
He's broken the 10,000-yard mark, as you can see, and he's one of the best guys in the game today.
Now the point after, and it's good.
Just like that, they take the lead.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Grammatica kicks this one away. Jammer fields the kickoff at the 2. Drag down at the 30.
That's a good return.
Jammer got a very respectable return off that nice kickoff there, Dan.
Hold on, let's do this one.
Chargers offense takes the field, and their running game has yet to get on track. We'll see if it happens here as they start at their own 30-yard line. Flutie fires
Hakeem,
and it falls incomplete.
Don't slouch on me now, bro. Dangerous throw.
It's tipped.
My bad.
Fourth down coming up.
Jermaine Phillips came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
You know, as a team, they are batting down passes left and right. That is their sixth so far.
Wow, great anticipation of the pass.
Sifries lines up to punt after the three and out. Sifries gets the snap and punts it away.
That was a half-decent punt.
Kelly fields the punt at the 23. Stop at the 31.
Brian Kelly racked up a few yards on the run back there, whittling down the size of the punt a little bit.
The Buccaneers bring their offense on the field and will start this drive at the 31-yard line. Pittman gets the toss and runs into traffic. Brought down at the 35.
Greatest sports game of all time, says NFL 2K5. And also followed. Thank you for following. Very kind of you. I agree. This pretty much is the greatest sports game of all time.
Third down, two receivers to the left.
Yeah, get bit, Allstott. Ain't got nothing going today.
It'll be fourth down.
Glad to see you streaming. I'm glad to see you in the chat.
Buffed and polished it too. Big hit for a loss.
They come up with the big play, and on third and short, they force the fourth down.
Yeah, they even caused a loss of yardage. What a time to come up big.
Yeah, I'll risk it. Give me a couple yards.
The 22. Tackled at the 32.
Reese Caldwell racked up a few yards on the run back there, whittling down the size of the punt a little bit.
Yeah, let's try this.
The Chargers offense takes the field, and they will start at their 32-yard line.
Yes, I like this. Give me one-on-one on the outside. Ow.
27.
Ian Gold gets to his man in the backfield for a big loss.
Another bummer. Let's have a look. I was feeling good about that too.
Focus and persistence He was not going to let that quarterback get that pass off.
That's his fifth sack on the season, Peter.
He can get in there. The numbers prove it.
Second down with the tight end right.
5 yard loss on that. That's a bummer. Get none of it back.
Quarles tackles him behind the scrimmage.
Shelton Quarles was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
Another good stop by the defense, and that will be two losses in a row.
See if Smith can beat that guy. Get there. Oh, you suck.
Incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Steve Smith didn't quite have that extra reach you need to bring those kind of balls in. He came close, though, and he got a finger on it.
Those mid-range.
A little more arm strength under that one, it would have been no problem.
Peter, what's different in that range?
Well, the coverage and their reaction time. The D is beating them to the punch right here.
Seffries gets the snap and pummels this one.
You didn't call fair catch. Oh!
Deep punt at the 25.
Fuck that.
Tackled at the 28.
Face mask, number 29. Offense. 15-yard.
That's cheating, video game. You can't do that.
Lawrence really yanked on that helmet back there. So the personal foul call was a good one. You can't pull someone's face mask like that.
The Buccaneers are looking for some separation before half and will start this drive at their 43-yard line. Pittman cruises out to the left side and chews up about four on the play.
Okay, we're going to always be practicing. We're going to get it. And we're going to go just like
this. Yeah, we need to blitz. That's what we need to do.
Pittman takes the handoff.
Fuck that, you ain't going nowhere.
Michael Pittman used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much.
My boy Donnie Edwards out here looking like Donnie Osmond.
It will be third down. Allstott goes in motion. Johnson throws a bullet to the flat.
Not finding anybody but dirt. Dirt's not going to help you win championships.
And would have had some room on the outside had he made it.
Peter, in third down situations, they have not been successful at all with the pass. This play was more proof.
Boy, third is such a crucial down, Dan. And when you don't convert,
oh boy, not getting anything on this return.
Takes the long snap and punts it away.
Just give me to the 20.
The punt at the 16.
Reese Caldwell did a nice job getting some yards after fielding the solid punt.
Oh, fuck it. Let's come out swinging.
The Chargers could take the lead before halftime as their offense will start at their own 25.
I want the lead and I want it now.
Flutie.
Oh, that was bad.
To the flat,
that was very bad.
Incomplete.
Flutie, you suck, dude. Try Parker again. Oh, you. Oh, that was Krause. Why'd you drop it? Also, why was Krause running that route, not Parker?
Had superb coverage on that play. No wonder it was incomplete.
On second down, they try for the first, but it's played well by the defense. That will bring up third down.
Nice pressure that time.
Third down from the shotgun.
Yeah, that sounds about right for Flutie. Our offense has hit a wall. This is not pretty.
Seffries gets the ball and punts it away. Kelly gets it at the 38. Pushed out at the 48.
Not even that good of a punt.
Nice job getting some yards after fielding the solid punt.
I don't blitz the corners.
Start this one on the center logo at their 48-yard line.
Green, 22. Green.
Johnson just rifles this one.
Tip drill.
This one is incomplete. Second down, two tight ends in the game.
It does what feel like 15 years since this game came out?
Allstott takes it across the line and rambles for about five.
Mike Allstott played smart and used his blockers to perfection on that last play.
They move the ball, and that'll bring up third down. Johnson throws a bullet to the flat, and it's caught at the 46.
I mean, in a way, yeah, it kind of does feel like 15 years since the game came out. Because I remember playing this game a lot in high school. And I was in high school a long time ago. Turn 30 in a few weeks. I'm almost there, man. Oh my god. No!
Bidwell takes the snap and punts it away.
I'm 29.
Well, some interesting information up on the screen.
Oh, you bet. Not a ton of action, but they're not out of it yet. The D is playing strong enough.
Let's see if we can still try
this game around.
The Chargers haven't got much out of their offense recently, and we'll see if they can get back on track here.
Yeesh.
This drive begins at their own 18-yard line. Flutie rifles it on the outside, and it's tipped.
2K got you into the NFL. It's a good way to get introduced to the NFL.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Second down and
I got introduced to the NFL through Tecmo Super Bowl back on the NES. Oh, fuck. Well, there's that.
Forced out at the 26.
Tom Knight benefits from a huge.
This would never happen if I wasn't on my third string quarterback.
And he's there to scoop.
The Buccaneers are going
to be a Dreamcast with NFL 2K1.
They'll start this drive at the 26-yard line. Pittman bulldozes right of center and barely picks up the first down.
That was a good run. God damn. They're going to score again right before halftime, aren't they? All the previous sports NFL games my cousin played never clicked, but it was a 2K1. Wow. And like I said, 2K is a good way to get introduced to the sport. It's a damn fine representation of football.
Didn't have anybody on him, and yet he couldn't make the catch.
Third down, 8 yards to go.
Oh, fuck. Damn it.
Grabs the floater right sideline, and that's a touchdown.
I want to know what corner was supposed to be covering him on that play, because he just gave up.
Michael Clayton faces down two defenders and comes away with the football. Oh, nice catch.
They've stuck with short passes like that, Peter.
Well, they know the receiver can pick up a few after the catch. They're getting the wiggle.
That was some weak-ass defense on that play.
Point after, and it's good. The ref gets the signal, and we're set.
We're
Chromatica booms a beauty Oofa. Here. Jammer decides to take it out of
and
the
why is Quentin Jammer back returning kicks?
Down at the 24.
Quentin Jammer got out close to the 20 on that one, so his decision to take it out of the end zone didn't really pay off, but it didn't really hurt him either.
The Chargers offense takes the field.
Let's at least act like we want to move the ball. Ah, damn it. That's what happens when you're so short, Flutie. Ten straight incompletions. What a bum. Get him off the team. Though I can't, because he's my last quarterback. Ah, fuck.
Tackled at the 30.
Falling apart. What is happening?
White Smith does a nice job picking off the pass there. He's got it, and he gets a little more with
the Buccaneers. Offense takes the field with the clock at 19.
Ooh, get it right back, though. Not that it's going to matter much.
And this is a nice interception. Check his position out to make the grab.
I'm just going to run the ball. Get me out of this first half.
Offense takes the field with the clock at 14. Tomlinson barges off right guard and gains about 3 yards.
Just go to halftime. Good lord. Absolute mess of a first half.
For the ESPN halftime report. Boomer?
All right, Dan. We'll get back to you in a bit.
You shitty stats.
I'm Chris Berman. Now we'll look at our first half by the numbers, and I tell you,
both teams have played like complete ass this first half. I'm sorry if this is the game that you have on your TV channel this week.
Hang with them. Let's see if they can change things in the second half. Let's get started on this one early in the first quarter. Doug Flutie connected with his man on this one. Chargers later on in the second quarter, this time at the 8. LaDainian Tomlinson got the carry here, and he was able to break through. A 7-yard touchdown for the Chargers. Buccaneers still in the second quarter. Bucks back by 6. Keenan McCardell came up with a big
90
play.
Yards to McCardell.
Pull this one in.
Or not 90 yards.
First lead of the game and are now up by 1. Chargers late in the second quarter. Tom Goodnight was in the right place at the right time, as his interception was a possible momentum shifter. Bolts behind, 7-6. Brad Johnson would find his target on this one. A 14-yard touchdown for the Buccaneers. Chargers still late in the second quarter. Dwight Smith shows some great awareness here as he gets himself into position to pick this one off. Buccaneers coming up on the end of the half. Bucks ahead by 8. Randall Godfrey would come up with the big play to kill a drive, as he was able to step in front of a wayward pass.
Can't wait to see
IMG.
Who the fucking halftime hero is. Nobody's played well.
14-6. Now let's check out undisputed
figured.
Halftime hero of the first half. Keenan McCardell has been unstoppable. And now let's return to the second half with Dan Stevens and Peter O'Keefe.
Thanks, Chris. And today's game has been presented in ESPN Game Sound, designed and developed.
Make sure you plug the game sound.
Dolby, the leader in surround sound.
It's in your contract, you fool.
The Chargers will recede to start the second half, and this is a tight contest. Currently, they're down 14-6. Let's get down to the field and the action. Chapman fields the second half kickoff at the 1. Dodges a tackle. 28.
Susie Culver is down on the field and has some information for us. Susie?
Thank you, Dan.
Okay.
Head coach Marty Schottenheimer talked to me at the half, and he told me that while they're doing okay, they'd be doing a lot better if
something
they
going.
The big pass plays in the first half. He's hoping that his defense can get after the quarterback and swarm the receivers in this half and prevent any more highlight reel plays by their offense. Back to you, guys.
Susie, thank you. Tomlinson takes this one way out left and maybe picks up one on the play.
LaDainian Tomlinson powered forward with the football thanks to some.
I'm having to throw it so much because I can't run. I'm having to run because I can't throw it.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Flutie really rifled this pass. And it's tipped. Incomplete.
Jermaine Phillips came in and got a hand on that football.
Jesus
no
Christ, Doug Flutie, 6 of 22.
Down, they try for the first, but it's played well by the
you have to complete a pass at some point, my man.
Nice pressure that time.
Third down from the shotgun.
God. The man was wide open and it still bounces off his hands.
Azahira King had that ball in his hands on that play, then he just dropped it.
Another ball comes his way and another incompletion. To come up blank so many times in a row is, well, it's got to be demoralizing for a player.
Absolutely, but you got to fight through the slump and grab one to get rolling again.
Sifries takes the long snap and punts it away. Kelly, fair catches it at the 32.
Oh, not a strong start to the second half.
Last time out, we'll see what happens here. We'll start at their 33-yard line.
Switch, black and five. Switch, black and five.
Galloway goes in motion. Godfrey takes the sack.
Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, Johnson.
Randall Godfrey called down the quarterback for the loss of a little yardage and a lot of momentum there.
They put a stop to this play behind the line of scrimmage. Pretty good call by the defensive coordinator.
Agreed, Dan. They had it all locked up.
That will bring up second down. Second down, two receivers to the left.
Oof.
Pittman picks
good
up
hit.
Two, and that brings up third down.
Michael Pittman powered forward with the football thanks to some initial blocking. Problem was they couldn't keep that push going for very long.
All right, fellas.
Well, not much of a game there, and they will face third down.
Third and long, too, Dan. Big play coming up.
Please let that be a hold.
And it falls incomplete.
I mean, it was incomplete anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Away. Bidwell gets the ball and pummels this one deep. Caldwell fields the deep punt at the 20.
Oh, good return.
At the 33.
Caldwell returned for a few there, but after that gigantic punt, it was like tearing a single page out of War and Peace. It doesn't make much of a dent.
All right, time for that Flutie magic.
The Chargers stalled early last
if such a thing even exists.
We'll have to wait and see what happens here. They'll start at their 33-yard line.
Oh, my God.
One man to beat. No one in front of him. Runs out of bounds at the 24.
At this point, I'm just about to put in the punter. Let's start throwing these passes. Fuck Doug Flutie.
Shanghai's the football for the interception, but watch. Gets a few more after the catch. Great play.
The Buccaneers will start this drive all the way down at the 24-yard line.
Down.
The Cardell goes in motion.
Brown, 22. Brown, 22.
Johnson makes the throw after the play action fake, and it is not reeled in. Incomplete.
Oh, that works for me.
An incomplete pass into double coverage. He's got to use better judgment out there.
Now he is 0 for his last three passes. And, you know, you can tell he's starting to get frustrated.
All he needs to do is calm down and make...
No, oh, Jammer. Jammer, quit fucking up.
The first down and a whole lot more.
Joey Galloway keeps the party going after making the catch right here. And now he's off for more. Coaches love receivers who believe his job is just starting when he makes the catch.
Another great catch. And Peter, he's been working that right side of the field with good success.
Yeah, it looks like he's found a weakness and he's going to exploit it.
No. Oh, he still got it.
And runs into traffic. And touchdown.
Well, this is a nice run, Dan. Gets all the yards he needs.
Not a huge quantity of yardage, but definitely some quality yardage, Peter.
Absolutely. Great play.
That touchdown is going to establish some distance between them, Peter.
That's a big score.
Just chalk this one up to not being not being the Chargers' day. Good. I so wish I could still do some sort of trade or something. So I don't want Doug Flutie. Don't nobody want Doug Flutie.
Romanica rockets this one deep. Jammer decides to take it out of the end zone. Stopped at the 26.
Quentin Jammer got out close to the 20 on that one, so his decision to take it out of the end zone didn't really pay off, but it didn't really hurt him either.
The Chargers offense has to score here. This drive will start at their own 26-yard line. Neal takes his first carry of the game.
Just give it to Neal.
Moves forward for
seven. Gotta be able to do something.
It looks like, we've had an injury down on the field. As soon as we hear anything, we'll be sure to pass the information along to you.
Fuck it, let's give it to him again. See.
Goal 52. Check goal 83. Check goal 83.
Flutie throws
the ball. Akeem.
It's knocked away from the receiver, incomplete.
Doug Flutie.
Just imagine the announcer right there was saying, Doug Flutie has been playing like absolute dog ass today.
This pass will
That's got way too congested. Fuck.
That will bring up fourth down. Ziffries lines up to punt after the three and out.
And a bad punt to boot. Whoop. Got a good bounce, though.
The Buccaneers come out on offense and are well ahead. They have yet another shot to score and start this drive at their own 22-yard line.
Left sideline and how are they able to make so many catches in traffic?
Keenan McCardell took on triple coverage and came away with a phenomenal catch.
They move the ball and it will be second down. McCardell goes in motion. Johnson sends
no.
it to the left side. Receptions made at the 40.
Keenan McCardell has just one guy on him and he beats him easily. Even with my few extra pounds, I think I could have done.
The team is just asleep at the wheel.
Dan, I like that step. Way to keep moving after the catch.
Bring up second down. Webster was shaken up earlier, and I hear Susie Culver has a report for us.
Susie? Thanks, Dan. I managed to get a word with the team doctors. They said he's suffering from tendonitis in his knee. They're icing the injury in an effort to ease the pain, but it doesn't seem to be that effective.
Still makes the tough catch.
Word on his return, doubtful. Dan?
Thanks, Susie.
God, what a bad picture.
Rifles it out left side, and it's good for a gain of 8.
Brad Johnson had no trouble seeing that one past the secondary. That was one heck of a
throw. We're blitzing everybody.
Short pass, and he likes that area of the field so far.
Hey, why not? He's had success there.
Cardell goes in motion.
Oh, shit. I had him.
Allstott picked up about 12, and they...
Boy, they get some good yardage out of this one, Dan. And they do it a number of good ways. Good line blocking. Look at that. He's now up over 5,000 yards in his career.
Johnson unloads this to the right sideline, and it's off.
Finally, you break one up, Jammer. About damn time.
McKenzie took care of his part of the field during this play. He plays the zone perfectly and disrupts the pass. Watch this. Yep, and the pass falls incomplete. That's great coverage.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Galloway goes in motion. Cardell makes the catch on the right sideline, and that will be a gain of 3 yards.
Tina McCardell made the catch without any challenge from the defense, and he took advantage of it.
Another short catch, and that's where they've been utilizing him today.
Yeah, the short routes have been open, and he's been exploiting it. Hey, I like those stats. Great receiving yards.
Goal 16! Kick! Goal 16!
Johnson rifles this one.
No! Damn it.
The reception is made at the 8.
I tried to take control of that defender to make a big hit to make him drop it. But just ended up screwing it up.
Brad Johnson watches this one perfectly, and the D was nowhere to be found.
You got that right. Missed coverage all around.
That's right, Dan. Mike is much too old to cover that pass better.
Doesn't help that the defender was looking the wrong way.
Finding the end zone here.
Absolutely, Dano. So far, he's got 179 yards and 3 touchdowns.
It's good.
Good God, just getting slaughtered. And I thought this would be a close game because we're pretty equal on paper.
Dramatica kicks this one away. Jammer catches it back at the 1. Tackled at the 30.
Quentin Jammer received that nice kick and a nice little run back after the catch. Good job.
The Chargers offense will start this drive at their own 30-yard line.
Jesus. Had good blocks and I still just ran into my own guy.
Gains about 3 yards. Second down and 4 wideouts in the game. Tomlinson chews up 4 yards, and that brings up third down.
And no need for that little twirl, Smith. Just get there.
Smith catches it in the flat, and they convert on third down.
Steve Smith had a defender close by, but was able to bring down the catch.
What a big play on third down, Peter. His run after the catch is what made the play work.
Yeah, Dan, you have to fight for those yards in that situation, and that's exactly what he did.
Flutie uncorks this to the left
Parker
sideline, and it's knocked away from the receiver, incomplete.
Corey Ivey did a brilliant job keeping
watch. He's got to quit dropping passes.
Didn't have a chance.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Second down from the on. Tomlinson has his number called on second down and heads left.
There you go, LT. Jesus. Push the pile.
Tomlinson took advantage of some really good blocking there. They opened up a hole.
And he's able to cross the line and get a bunch more without really much resistance.
And that's what the O-line gets paid for.
A well-designed play there, Peter, and they will move the chain.
Great execution.
Barry sacks him back at the 49.
Bert Berry gets to the quarterback, and nobody lays a finger on it.
And then he proceeds to lay a lot more than a finger on it.
Yeah, used all 10 and then some.
That'll be his first sack of the game.
Bert Berry.
Tanner, that's this one at the line.
Yeah, I just can't do shit on offense.
Tanner anticipated where the pass was headed, and he knocked it down. Razor sharp reflexes there.
Another batted ball, and they have been attacking the pass every chance they get.
That's right, Dan. You know, why simply defend the pass when you can obliterate it?
Third down, coming up on the 10th play of the drive. Flutie zings it to
God
the
damn
side,
it.
And it's knocked down at the line, incomplete.
What's the guy got to do to complete a fucking pass?
Darrell Russell read the play beautifully, smacked that ball down as soon as it got to within reach.
A nice defensive play will give him his second batted ball of the game.
Yeah, great read there.
Siffries lines up for the punt.
Yeah, that was a
this will fly out of bounds
shitty
at the
punt.
27.
Mike Siffries let fly an awful kick there that sputtered out of bounds. I think this
is not going good for the old Bolts today.
The Buccaneers send their offense out on the field and will start this drive at their own 28-yard line. Allstott goes in motion. Pittman will get stopped at the line, and that brings up second down.
Michael Pittman had blockers on his side on that last play, but the defense was too smart. They gave him nowhere to go.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Second down, two wideouts on the field. Cardell makes the catch.
And he still makes the catch.
That's good for a gain of five.
Give me a break.
Made a fantastic catch in double coverage. Keep getting him the ball, guys.
They move the ball, and that'll bring up third down. And that'll do it for the third quarter. The Buccaneers in command of this one, 28-6. Johnson throws a lob here, and it falls incomplete.
I would have been really mad if he still made the catch there.
Bidwell lines up to punt after the three and out. Bidwell gets the snap and punts it away. Caldwell fields the punt at the 23. Tackled at the 34.
Reese Caldwell racked up a few yards on the run back there, whittling down the size of the punt a little bit.
The Chargers offense is now on the field, and except for a few big plays, they really can't be happy with their passing game up to this point. We'll see what they call on this drive as they start at their 34-yard line. Tomlinson picks up a yard on the play, and that will bring up second down.
LaDainian Tomlinson used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all.
It's just like I've been completely figured out by an opponent. Just can't do a single thing.
Two.
Simeon Rice hauled down the quarterback for the loss of a little yardage in and a lot of momentum there.
They forced that one backwards, and that's going to make this third down that much harder.
Yeah, they also make it easier on themselves by wiping out all of the potential short yardage plays in my face.
There's something.
Flutie throws this one over the middle, and it's caught at the 48. Let's quickly revisit that sack just to play ago. That was a fantastic defensive play.
And Danny, Simeon Rice has that ability to shed blockers like a lizard sheds its skin. I mean, here's a guy that rung up double-digit sack totals 6 times in his 8-year career, and cha-ching, bring up another one. Steve Smith has a small crowd of defenders working.
Couple of complete passes in a row. It's like some sort of miracle.
There's the catch, and there were 3 guys around it.
They say bad things come in threes, but that didn't seem like that was bad at all. Maybe mildly annoying, but definitely not bad.
I'm glad he finally nabbed one because he's had a string of missed catches before this.
Yeah, his quarterback obviously didn't lose faith in him, though, Dan.
Oh, Parker. Ah.
Blowing it his way.
You know, if you wouldn't have tipped it to yourself, you could have a touchdown for the first time all game, all season.
On this play. Check out how he almost drops it, but then finally gets a hold of it. Boy, he was lucky that he tipped it to himself. Oh, that's a tremendous catch. It took total concentration.
A beautiful pickup, Peter. Everyone on the offense is happy about that play.
Definitely. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Get their gates.
Oh,
you suck.
Bobbles and drops it incomplete.
Antonio Gates had that one come right to him back there. You have to catch those passes, baby.
Another incompletion, and they still can't get it done through the air. And now that we're in the fourth quarter, Peter, it doesn't look like things are going to change.
No, it's a day to forget, that's for sure.
Run for it, Flutie. Sometimes you gotta take the game into your own hands.
Doug Flutie had no one to throw to, so he just tucked it under and went for it. It's worth another.
I'm sure it's way too little, way too late, but finally found the end zone again.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Keating kicks it off. Plate fields the kickoff at the 12. Brought down at the 34. Well, Peter, some interesting information up on the screen.
Oh, you bet. They've turned the ball over, but they have survived their mistakes. But you can't survive that kind of sloppy play for long. It's going to come back to bite you.
Pittman picks up about 2, and that brings up second down.
Good stop.
Alstott goes in motion. Hauls in the pass.
I'll take it.
He will be short of the marker. Fourth down coming up.
Quentin Jammer brought down the ball carrier before the markers. There was some gain there, but not enough for the first.
And Peter, he reminds me a little of a lion laying in the weeds out there waiting to pounce.
And you need cat-like reflexes to bring that guy down. What a matchup.
Caldwell fields it at the 18. Back down at the 31.
Reese Caldwell racked up a few yards on the
run
back there.
See if he can find that end zone at all.
The size of the punt a little bit.
Chargers will start this first play of the drive at the 31-yard line.
couldn't connect on this one.
A simple dump off back pass to the fullback, and you can't even complete that.
Yet another batted ball, and I'll tell you, he's really playing well out there.
Yeah, he's been after the ball from the beginning of the game. Real aggressive play.
Third down, 10 yards to go.
Jesus.
And it falls incomplete. It'll be fourth down. Siffries lines up to punt after the three and out.
Make the return.
Siffries gets the ball and punts it away. Kelly fields the punt at the 30. Stop at the 37.
Ryan Kelly didn't have much room to work with back there. The special team squad made sure he couldn't respond to that really nice punt.
God, how is there still like 4 minutes left in this game?
We'll see what they do on this drive as they start at the 37-yard line. Halstead picks up a yard on the play, and that will bring up second down. And this is nothing but read and react, Peter, which is what all defenders are taught.
Great concentration to nab one shifty runner, stepping up and doing his job.
Second down, just a single receiver on the field. Cardell goes in motion. All-Star barrels off his left guard and picks up a couple.
I can't even pretend to try to make a comeback in this game. Not with this offense.
Pittman gets the call on third down and is dropped short of the marker. That will bring up fourth down.
Oh.
It looks like we've had an injury.
Now we got another injured player.
As soon as we hear anything, we'll be sure to pass the information along to you. Midwell gets ready to punt this away. Midwell takes the long snap and punts it away. Caldwell there catches it at the 16. The Chargers are down, but not out. They'll start this critical drive at their own 17-yard line. Tomlinson gains 3 yards, and that brings up second down.
Get a guy wide open. There's nothing.
Tips it away on the coverage, incomplete. That will bring up fourth down.
Brian Kelly knocked that pass down, and he made sure the only one to touch the football was him.
Another batted ball, and they have been attacking the pass every chance they get.
That's right, Dan. You know, why simply defend the pass?
Good God.
Obliterated.
Flutie fires this one over the middle, and it falls incomplete.
Yeah, walk off the field, Flutie. Get out of here.
It looks like, we've had an injury down on the field. As soon as we hear anything, we'll be sure to pass the information along to you. The Buccaneers are in control, but it's far from over. The offense comes out and will start this drive at the 19-yard line. Cardell goes in motion.
And there goes Allstott into the end zone.
Allstott is at the five.
Jesus.
Mike Allstott keeps it in the...
extra point, and it's good. The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Dramatica booms a beauty here. Jammer downs this in the end zone for a touchback. The Chargers offense comes out, and they are way down late in the game. They'll need some magic as they start this drive at their own 20-yard line. Tomlinson
got a break. There goes LT.
To the right and gets the first and more.
Might just take it to the house for no good reason. Where was that the whole rest of the game? Come on.
LaDainian Tomlinson sticks.
Here's the point after, and it's good. Signal, and we're ready. Keating doesn't get a lot of leg behind this one. Clayton fields the short kick at the 16. Tackled at the 38.
Michael Clayton took the pint-sized kick and ran it back for a gallon-sized return. Wow, look at this great passing performance. Way to get to the end zone.
Cardell goes in motion. Allstott carries it for the 12th time, and he's stopped. The clock continues to run.
Steve Foley targeted the ball carrier early. He didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
They're icing it a bit right now, but it looks like he should be ready to come back in soon. Back to you, Dan.
Thanks, Susie.
There he goes.
On second down and picks up 8 yards on the play. Godfrey had to leave the field earlier in the game, and now Susie Calver has a report. Susie?
Thank you, Dan. I just talked to the trainers. They said his forearm is in quite a bit of pain. They're looking at him right now. He seems to be in serious pain. The official word on his return, doubtful. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Susie. Third down, both tight ends left. Allstott picks up a yard on the play, and the clock will continue to run. It'll be fourth down.
Donnie Edwards brought down the ball carrier before the markers. There was some gain there, but not enough for the first.
And I'll tell you, Peter, he made a great tackle there. He brought down one of the more elusive backs in the game.
Well, you're absolutely right, Dan. But if there's one guy on this defense that can stick with the ball and make the play, it was him.
Bidwell lines up to punt after the three and out.
Has he punted it yet?
Bidwell takes the snap and punts it away. Caldwell takes it at the 15. Brought down at the 25.
Reese Caldwell did a nice job getting some yards after fielding the solid punt.
The Chargers start this drive of the game from well in their own territory, and the clock at 4. Tomlinson gains 5 on the play, and
there we go.
Going to do it for this one. The Buccaneers
got slapped around that whole game.
To 20. For my partner, Peter O'Keefe, this is Dan Stevens saying goodbye until next time.
What a mess of a game that was. At 7-6 and just 3 games left of the regular season. Worst case scenario, we go 7-9. Best case, we go 10-6. Well, we'll see. We will see.